Hi everyone, Father Calloway here with day 3 of our 33-day preparation for total consecration to St. Joseph. In the first line of the Litany of St. Joseph, we pray, God the Father of Heaven, have mercy on us. The reason we pray this is because all prayer is meant to lead us to our Heavenly Father. Did you know that many saints, popes, and mystics refer to St. Joseph as the shadow, reflection, and representative of the Heavenly Father on earth? It's truly something incredible to think about and gives us an insight into the great dignity God bestowed on St. Joseph. St. Peter Julian Emard said the following, "Our Heavenly Father has had only one saint to represent Him on earth. Hence, He bestowed everything He could on that favored saint." Today, let's thank St. Joseph for being a reflection of God the Father. My friends, let's go to St. Joseph. Get your copy of Consecration to St. Joseph, The Wonders of Our Spiritual Father at EWTNRC.com.